Primetime episode 290. I'm joined, of course, by the wonderful Kim Possible.
Call me, beat me. And Megan here, our lovely Final Fantasy representative.
Have I ever played the game? No.
No.
Does Rebecca love and play the game?
Yes.
And that's what it's about.
That's all that matters.
And of course, we're joined by Dean at the computer. He is dressed in Squid Game. Sorry. Squid Game. Does he have a name in that?
I honestly don't know.
The guy who flips the game.
Yeah.
Gives him the card.
I feel like I should come at least show it.
Yeah, absolutely. And we got Taylor. She's doing top 10 comments during the stream today. Dean's got his...
Where are you? You gotta move on. So I'm like, hi. Wait.
There you go.
There he is.
Hey. There he is. You wanna play a game, kids? That's
you,
all
need,
right.
You need the only thing he needs is a briefcase. So if anyone knows where to get a briefcase in 2021,
he doesn't have a briefcase.
Let us know.
Rude. But welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining. We're obviously dressed up because this is technically our Halloween stream. Halloween is on Sunday, and you can't dress up after that because it's Christmas. So we're dressing up today. I hope you guys have a lovely Halloween. We won't see you, but have a great Halloween. Stay safe. But we have a lot to do today. And first, we're going to talk about some quest things. Dean, if you can go to my screen. I will be showcasing our lovely warframe.com/QTCC !! Quest if you would like to check this out for yourself. As you can see, our grand total thus far is $98,363 out of $100,000. If you don't know, this is the last week we're doing Quest to Conquer Cancer. Tomorrow is the last day. We have streams from 10 a.m. until 6 p.m., also raiding afterwards. So we got it streaming all day tomorrow to keep it going and really just end off with the bang of what an awesome October it has been for Quest to Conquer Cancer. But right now, this is where we're at. And then, of course, we have our rewards. We've unlocked the ribbon, which is very exciting. You can read here exactly how you can get it. It's going to be a part of the inbox that will be delivered on Monday, November 1st. Mm-hmm. And then up next is the epic-looking Conquera Ephemera at 100,000. This as well will be part of the inbox. So come November 1st, you're going to get a nice, juicy inbox with all the great things you've earned. Mm-hmm. And then November 5th is when the alerts will go live for things like the Umber Forma, etc. That'll be on November 5th, but it's all here on the website if you want to check it out. But this is currently what we are
reaching towards.
One thing I do want to mention is the merch, !! merch, or if you go to that site, you can just click it right there. We are sold out of the collection and the t-shirt. Tomorrow, we are going to be giving away four collections. So if you didn't get your hands on a collection, you really wanted it, we do have four that we're going to give away tomorrow that we saved for the finale stream. But we do have the Conquera Kuaka Floof plush and Conquera pins. Very small amount is left. We would love to just empty the stock and give it all to you. So if you were maybe holding off on buying the floof or the pin, Now is your chance to do it. Of course, the actual Kawaka Floof. Thank you!
Oh, there he is!
The actual Kawaka Floof. He's not as big as this guy. This is a chonky manufacturer one. But you can get this guy in real life, and then you actually get the in-game one as well to put in your orbiter and show off your Conqueror pride. But if you want to, you know, get yourself one of those, please check out the merch store. Very limited, small amount left, so we'd love to just get it out there for you. And if you do not know, all the net proceeds from the Conqueror merch go towards the quest to conquer cancer at the end of the campaign. So stay tuned for that tomorrow when we finally get to throw that all in there from your generosity from purchasing the merch items. As you can see here, October 29th, tomorrow, big day. Big day of streaming. Everyone's going to be joined by a community team member. Awesome creators are a part of it. It's going to be a great day tomorrow. But let's talk about tonight, Danny. Let's talk about tonight.
All right. So, oh my God.
So we have some fun lined up for us. Fun, pain, struggling, tears, drooling. It's about to unfold towards you because we have some hot peppers here.
Yeah.
And they might not seem like, you know, there's no Carolina Reaper, unfortunately. There's no Ghost Pepper. That doesn't even exist in London, Ontario,
no.
I don't think. So we tried to find the hottest peppers we could, and we are going to be incrementally eating them. You'll see up here in the current challenge, it gets updated as we hit it. And actually, before the stream, like I said, we're at, you know, 98,580. Before the stream, Your Lucky Clover got a $216 donation, which put us over the 98,500, which means we're going to start the stream off strong and take a bite of a pepperoncini, peppercini.
I think that's what they're called.
I will note, I'm a little bitch when it comes to spice, so.
Yeah, you told me that Frank's Red Hot was too hot for you, so I'm
that's why there's bread and ice cream, because if we need it.
And a floof for emotional
this
support.
This is the emotional support floof.
Yeah.
But anyways, we're going to start the stream off strong. Danny, do you want to cheers me with a peppercini?
Yeah, someone just said leave the gloves on. I'll put them back on. All right, ready?
Cheers.
Dink. Wait, dink.
Dink. Oh, I don't want to go with spice.
We'll be fine.
Oh, it's juicy.
You'll be fine.
Okay, okay. Salty. Okay. A little bit of heat. Okay. Okay. That wasn't too bad, Danny.
Okay.
Wasn't too bad.
We're good.
Oh my God.
Love it when the, don't touch your eyes.
Yeah, do not touch your eyes. Yeah. Do not touch your nose.
I'll try not to. I do it without knowing. Okay. So Dean has updated the current challenge. So if we hit 98,650, which we are under 100 from doing, me and Danny will take a bite of a jalapeno.
Yes.
These kick me on my ass. Anyways, but let's do a platinum prize before we move on.
I'm like, I love spice, but my face will tell you otherwise. I will turn absolutely tomato red. I get it from my dad. It's just the, it just runs in the genes.
I just saw a question in chat really quick before we talk about the platinum prize winner. They asked about the in-game floof. Yes, you only get the in-game Kawaka floof if you buy the real life one from the merch store. Buying one from the merch store, you'll get an email with a code that you redeem to get your floof in-game. So that's the only way you can get that floof is buying a real one from a merch store and supporting the quest to conquer cancer.
There you
go. Drooling. Who's the winner?
Gobble Simone? Or Gobbles Emone.
Ooh.
You've won 1,000 plat. Please whisper the Warframe channel that you're on right now with your in-game alias and the platform you play on. We will hook you up with your 1,000 platinum. Congratulations, Gobbles Simone.
Someone in chat just got
Gobble
Simone.
Bleh.
Someone in chat was
there
saying they got a poor Twitch drop. Well, welcome to Trick or Treat, baby. It's October and our Twitch drops are Trick or Treat, meaning there's some good and there's maybe some tricks in there. And it's the slots grab bag. I'm drooling. You can either get a companion slot, a warframe slot, a weapon slot, an ammo drum, or a vitality. Dean, if you'd like to go to my screen, you'll see that I have been blessed, this October with a sexy, sexy ammo drum. Thank you, Twitch Drops, for the trick or treat.
I got a vitality the other day.
Hey, baby.
Probably from your stream. Oh no, I think it was Taylor.
You're welcome.
I think Taylor gave me a vitality.
You're welcome.
Thanks, Tay.
I need you to stay healthy.
Aw, ain't that nice.
If you would like to donate to the quest to conquer cancer and like to see us eat increasingly hot peppers, exclamation point donate. There's also a little I want to call it a banner below the stream here on Twitch that you can click and you can donate right there. You don't have to leave the stream. And Danny's going to be in charge of reading them, checking them out, keeping them up to date. And I'm going to play a sortie with Grendel because, as you know, one of our Quest to Conquer Cancer things was that I guess Rebecca and myself have to play Grendel for the rest of October. And this is basically the last time, tomorrow too. I'm going to be playing Grendel and I'm going to play a sortie because it's part of the Nightwave. Dean, can I get some music?
Going.
Oh.
And, the goal.
Oh, Grace.
What? $100 from Anonymous.
Oh, Anonymous, you.
Are you Anonymous?
Oh, Anonymous.
See you.
So it's jalapeno time? Do you want me to get
another
one?
Is that what's happening?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Do you want me to get another one?
Yeah,
just cut it
probably.
I can just, we can just cut the tail, you know?
You want all the seeds?
Where are the seeds?
Right at the top.
Yeah, so why don't I cut this and then I'll cut it in half.
Oh, I see, I see. Are people gonna get upset that we're not getting the seeds? Because that's for the spicy.
I don't want to die.
Oh, there's still some seeds in there.
What if I cut this one in half?
Spread the wealth of
what
spice.
What if I don't eat it?
Yeah. All right, that's good. Yep.
Wait, that one has less seeds.
Oh, okay. Here we go. Do you want to take that?
Cheers.
Cheers. Thank.
Okay, this is where I get nervous and I kind of cry a little bit. Okay, jalapeno. This might not seem like a lot to people, but
there's no spice in that.
Yeah, you gotta eat the rest of the jalapeno.
And there's no spice. Not enough seeds.
Are you lying?
No, I'm not. I promise you, I am not lying. It'll taste like a green pepper. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that would be
exactly. Okay. Well, maybe grab another one. Do you have another one?
Oh, I got like 60. Okay. Wait, why don't we just eat the top of that? There's no seeds in that.
There is.
So do we eat that?
Yeah, okay, let's do that.
Cut it wise.
Huh?
Ow. That way.
This way?
Oh, there you go. Yeah. Oh, baby, let's go.
Then what do we do?
Eat the whole thing.
Eat the whole thing?
Eat the whole thing.
It's a pepper.
Girl, I already had dinner.
Oh, we gotta get some art on that.
There we go.
I'm not getting anything.
I feel like the first one was hotter.
Yeah. Why isn't this hot? Damn, girl.
These gloves make it impossible to eat.
That wasn't hot at all.
That's good for you. Keep going.
That wasn't hot at all. Sorry, that's gross.
One thing I forgot to do. There's ice cream here. I'm lactose intolerant.
Take your Lactaid.
So I'm gonna take some Lactaid right now. Because the last thing I want is for spice and lack of dairy tolerance to mix together. So
I mean, people are saying that jalapenos are always mild, but one of my girlfriends makes jalapeno poppers, mm-hmm. and they like knock me on my ass. Maybe. All right, so. That was my throat.
Okay.
That was my throat.
I was about ready to come over there.
No, okay. So now our next one is if we reach 99,000, which we are less than $100 away from. Less than $200. Okay, now it's hot on my tongue. We're gonna eat a red chili pepper. I have many. Let's talk about the peppers we have here real quick.
Okay.
So that was the jalapeno. We can get rid of that guy. So this is a chili pepper. This is a chili pepper. This is a chili pepper. Uh-huh. I don't know what the difference is or the heat difference. This is a green chili pepper. These are peppers grown out of our coworker's garden.
Yeah.
They're the mystery pepper. We don't know what they are.
We don't know
what they are.
No idea.
This is the mystery garden pepper. And then this is, if you can tell, a Scotch bonnet.
What is the Scotch? I'm going to check out Scotch bonnet.
Bonnet is very high on the Scoville.
Scoville scale.
That's all I know.
We are $75 away.
Oh my God, it's 350 Scoville units.
My hips are hot.
Smaller equals spicier?
According
to one random YouTube.
So like this comment.
I don't know their credentials.
Twitch, you don't lie, right? You don't lie. Wow, my lips are hot.
Yeah. My Kim Possible lip is already gone.
All right, first up, I need some people to join me in game and I'll get started on this. Hello?
We can
past it.
Wait, who's www.research.vet?
But that's all of our goals.
They just said from the Kubro and Kavat doc, www.research.vet. What is that?
Are they promoting something?
My lips are on fire.
Megan, what are we? They just destroyed all of our goals.
Not only all of our goals, but
we hit 100,000.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
What?
We just beat the campaign. Well, you beat the campaign.
Okay.
My lips hurt.
Let me just check the website
real quick.
Yeah,
I was literally just refreshing the website because then we gotta talk about something else.
Yeah, we do have to talk about
something else. We gotta talk about something else too.
Oh, it's already showing.
Yeah, it's already up. Dan, can you go to my screen?
Yeah.
All right, so congratulations. We have just completed the campaign.
Ooh,
good job, everyone.
That's so crazy.
$100,000 for the quest to conquer cancer has been met tonight. You are all amazing. You have unlocked. My lips hurt. The Conquera Ephemera, and it will be delivered in-game inbox on November 1st, which is the Monday coming up. You get a whole bunch of goodness in that inbox.
Wow.
And now you'll see, so the campaign is over. You have done the campaign. These are just stretch goals because, as we know, we still have tomorrow with a lot of awesome Warframe creators, the community team. Dean's going to be here all day. So there's still a lot to do, and of course, you know, giving to QuestCon Cancer really never ends, but we wanted to throw in some stretch goals incrementally. So our $110,000 stretch goal is a one-day resource booster. And if you know, we don't super do these too often just because there's a hell of a lot of resources out there in a while. And so this will be actually a part of the inbox when and if you do unlock it. You will get a one-day resource booster and it goes up two-day or a three-day.
Yep.
If we get to $130,000, and that'll be a part of the inbox. Open the inbox, boom, you got a resource booster. You know, new war is coming up, so maybe you want to get yourself some resources. Mm-hmm. Maybe you want to build your necromech. I don't know, do whatever you got to do, get some resources.
Yeah.
But these are our stretch goals, just for really tonight and then tomorrow, because tomorrow is the end of our month of doing this in October. So now we're working towards a resource booster, baby.
Yeah, one thing,
oh my God,
one thing we should mention is that we still have to announce the merch amount. So the net proceeds from all of the Conquera merch that you guys purchased over the month of October, we will be announcing that amount. It will be donated through Donor Drive, so on our fundraising page, so you guys can see how much your merch purchases contributed to the entire campaign. So if you're thinking 130 for stretch goals is a lot, don't worry, you guys contributed more than enough through merch, so you'll have to tune in for that tomorrow and see.
Yeah, you guys
how
killed
well
it.
You guys did.
I saw a question in chat saying, "Will everyone get it?" Yes, it will come in the inbox that has the Conquera Ephemera, the decoration, the ribbon, and any of the boosters that you get will be delivered to literally everyone in Warframe. Just have to log in for the end of the year, and you will get that inbox, and you'll get all those goods because it is a celebration. We gotta get a pepper, Danny.
We do. We gotta get all the pepper.
I feel like we should pace ourselves, though. Thank you, everyone who has donated and reaching 100,000. You know, next up, 110,000.
Yep.
But we'll pace ourselves over the... What time is it? It's only 17.
Oh, Lord.
So that large donation
apparently
is from a veterinary clinic.
A veterinary clinic?
Oh, it's literally a vet clinic.
They're veterinary for the Kubo specialists.
Wait, what?
Based out of LA, I think.
That is so.
Oh, Louisiana. Sorry, I can't do
Louisiana. Yeah. Okay, so someone who works there, or like, is there like a team of them, of vets that love Warframe or something?
I don't know, but I love them. Yeah. Message us if you are.
Oh, someone just posted it. I think they're just copy pasting it, but yeah.
That's amazing. That.
It's so cute. Oh my God.
Thank you.
Love
from
Thank
the Kubro and Kavat.
Thank you so much. That is incredible. Reach out to us if we would like to chat. Thank you so much. All right, Dan, let's eat a pepper.
Okay.
Which one do we eat?
Okay.
Well, it's one of these.
Follow the order.
It's one
that
of these.
You're
the order that you had was.
No, I know that, but these are all red chili peppers, is the problem, minus the green one.
Well, it's the big ones are usually less hot.
So this little guy?
No, the big ones are usually less hot.
Right, so did we eat this guy?
Yeah. Well, don't we want to eat the less one and then go to the next heat? Do you know what I'm saying?
Because we have to do all. I'm saying we have to do all of them.
Do a hot ones, order of like Scoville's.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
Chat's saying the little one.
The little one? All right.
Chat?
Chat's gonna say the little one because they know what's gonna happen. Look at these little devils.
100K eat the floof? No! No!
I mean, he is the cherry on top of the ice cream right now, you know? All right, ready? We're going for this one.
You're gonna eat the green one?
Oh, wait, do you have more red ones?
Oh, I got all of them.
Okay, then.
Okay, hold on.
Give me a red one.
Why would I keep doing that?
What is chat saying? Consume the spice. Ayo, save the floof.
I don't think y'all understand how many peppers I bought, and yeah. I don't even like hot peppers. Okay?
Burn, baby, burn, little ones.
Would anybody like a scotch bonnet?
Oh,
I just bought a hot sauce fermentation kit.
Would anyone like a red chili pepper?
Oh, for me, please.
Okay, that one's yours.
Thank you. Someone says the ice cream won't help at all. Oh, no.
Oh,
but
no.
I thought dairy helped. All right, cheers.
Wink, wink.
Read the whole thing?
Yeah. Oh, they taste awful. Oh, it tastes like soap. Oh my god, there's so many seeds in here.
It hot?
You're...
It hot?
You're not gonna like it.
Oh my god, Jenny. Oh my god.
Don't touch your face.
Oh my god. I just really soap. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Do you need to open
the
ice cream?
Oh, oh my god. I'm a dragon.
Don't touch your face.
Oh my god.
Don't touch your face.
Oh my god. I'm ascending.
I'm ascending?
Is that asking where to work? I'm gonna look aside.
Here. Dude. Is a spoon?
Oh my god, I can't breathe.
You got it.
Oh, Danny, want some ice cream?
Where's my spoon?
Oh, that's awful. Oh, that's awful together. Oh, that's awful together. Oh my god, I'm drooling.
I shouldn't laugh because I don't have to experience it.
I've entered the eighth level of hell.
This
is the next season of Squid
Game.
Oh no.
Why doesn't it work? Why doesn't it work? I'm blacking out. Why doesn't it work?
Eat the bread.
Oh my god. Why didn't the ice cream work though? My vision.
Wait.
My vision.
I'm going to make an ice cream sandwich.
Okay, that's okay. Oh my god.
Rebecca just said ice cream doesn't work. Nothing does. Just time.
Someone says whoever set the goals for this is the bully, but you guys, you volunteered.
Mm-hmm.
Here, Meg, do you need a...
I'm crying.
I'm in your hospital.
Let me do it. Let me give you that. Be careful. You probably have it on your hands.
Yeah, hospital. You need some.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Oh my god, I'm actually like blacking out. I'm faint.
You're okay.
Oh, okay.
Power through.
I would like to know... this was Reb's idea. And as you can see, she's not here.
Yeah. Rebecca's sick.
Oh, sick.
She has a cold.
Very convenient, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I feel high. I don't even smoke weed.
I'm on the deployment.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Everything hurts.
We're having some ice cream gatekeeping in chat because it's frozen dessert, not real ice cream.
What?
What do you mean?
Yeah, it doesn't have the dairy content.
It says it on there, frozen dessert.
Yeah, it's not ice cream.
Oh, Megan.
What do you mean?
We picked the wrong thing.
There's no dairy in it.
Well, yeah,
there's
right.
There's not enough dairy in it.
There's absolutely dairy in that.
Not enough dairy in that, might be bad.
Oh my god.
Oh.
It's a crazy.
I mean, the temperature, like it being cold. Oh, it's coming back around for a second go. Why?
Someone says keep chewing the bread.
Okay.
The bread is actually really good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I actually like the ice cream.
I wonder
cream
why.
Thing.
Why is the bread good?
They said carbs is good for.
It absorbs the capsaicin.
Yeah, something like that.
Oh my god.
Science.
It's just, yeah, I'm dressed as Kim Possible, but Kim Possible in crazy amounts of pain.
That looks disgusting.
It is disgusting, but it helps.
So you could take on Dr. Draken, but whatever. Sorry, Danny, I don't mean to make you laugh.
Good joke.
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh. I thought I could I can handle spice, but this?
Yeah.
Megan, you're the one who's not good at spice.
Poor Megan. She can't even talk. Oh no.
We still want two other peppers to go?
I don't want to eat the scotch
bonnet. The scotch bonnet's gonna...
Meg, I can eat it in your stead if you want.
I'm like,
if it's that bad, I will eat it for you.
I'm gonna end up going in the grave on this one.
Oh my god.
Meg just transcended. I'm literally not here anymore.
Okay, how about that sortie?
All right. Are
those the alarms of the health unit coming to save us? Because
oh my god. Okay, we're gonna do one part of the.
Oh mon dieu, c'est trop chaud. Oh, c'est chaud. Ça fait mal.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anything.
Oh. What is that?
Do you want me to? Can you read? Trang Quang Hugs.
Oh, okay.
Trang Quang Hugs. Hungs. Congratulations to you. You've won 1,000 friends. 1,000 platinum.
1,000 friends?
French. 1,000 platinum. Please whisper away from channel that you're on right now with your in game alias. Platform that you play on will hook you up with your 1,000 plat. Talking makes it worse.
Yeah. If you guys want, there's hand sanitizer to...
Okay. I thought you said to drink. I thought you were going to say to drink.
Now you like, just take the lid off and...
Thank you to Tater M ILM for $5. Thank you. Ryan Arnold, 20. Thank you. Anonymous, 6185. Thank you. Damon, $30.93. Thank you for all the fun and spiciness over the years, D. Congrats. Thank you.
Thank you.
Anonymous $50, an encouraging message for digital extremes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I'm shaking. I can't talk. Okay. Anyone who would like to play? Dragon Dude 3, I can bring thick pumpkin Grendel to sortie. Mm. Invited.
Let's go.
Send me a whisper in game if you want to put.
Are you okay?
Do I need a basket? Oh, you've got a basket.
Taylor got us baskets.
Cool.
Yeah.
Jamie Voiceover wanted pink mesa, yeah? Sorry, I'll stop talking to you. Lucky Slevin, you got it. Oh my god. Alright, we're gonna do the quick sab. Oops. Whoops.
Whoa.
We're gonna do the sabotage.
Okay. I don't know.
See, Reb would be laughing at her computer, but she's currently got a cold, so she's got about 4 Kleenexes in her nose. So
yeah.
I don't know if she
She probably wouldn't even be able to taste it.
Actually, it might clear her sinuses out.
Oh, there you go.
We have a ton of spicy things of death here, Reb, so we can promptly bring those over to you.
I literally bought, like, Costco-sized peppers. Because that's the only thing they had. All right, baby, let's eat! Sorry, I'm Grendel.
Oh, sorry. I almost touched my eyes. Woo!
He's eating all the peppers.
Is that a succulent scotch meal? Okay. All right, I'm gonna keep.
I'm sorry if my gameplay is shaky. I literally cannot hold my mouse straight.
Did you leave off at digressive?
I did randomly, so you just do you.
Okay, I think there's an anonymous $61 donation. Ryan Arnold with $20. Thank you, Ryan Arnold. Tater Man, ILM, $5 to the team. Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
Your pal, Degressive. What you do for us is nothing short of amazing. Thank you, Eat Bread, I think. Cool thoughts, and think cool thoughts. Heart, heart, heart. I'm trying my best, Degressive. It's not working. Tobiah with $100, proud of you. for sticking out the peppers from an old Tenno friend. Hi, Tobiah. Thank you so much for your $100 donation. Why is Grendel looking thick?
When does he not look thick?
He's just born that way, baby.
He's a meatball.
Any plans to put Ryan Reynolds in a cinematic or something?
Yes, huh? New war. Coming in hot.
Yes.
Wow. Ah! Sorry, I'm locked up.
Oh my god, scary. Sorry. I thought that was a heat reaction. No, I was like, damn, that thing's coming, whipping its head back real fast. You guys raised $100,000, $100,500. That is honestly surreal. You guys did that all by yourselves. I hope you realize that the community as a whole raised $100,000 to benefit the Princess Margaret Cancer Foundation all throughout the month of October with the help of our wonderful Warframe creators, whether they were streamers, YouTubers, artists out there in the community, and even for those who aren't creators or people who joined the team who helped raise this amount of money. And we still have our stretch goals. 130 is our new stretch goal, our main to end level stretch goal for a 3-day resource booster. So, and it's been a while since we've ever done a resource booster, so it's coming in hot and spicy. what did last year's donations end up money-wise? Well, DE did a $20,000 donation last year, so I think we ended at, what did we end at? I can't remember.
I think it was around 120.
I think it was around 120, yeah.
Guys, look, Megan's using Grendel, I remembered.
Yeah.
Sorry, I forgot on Monday.
Can we donate to save you from the peppers now? I wish. But you guys reached the 100,000. Oh, I don't know.
My tummy hurts.
I know, mine too. It's probably not helping that we're eating frozen dessert.
Frozen dessert,
AKA
baby.
Not ice cream.
Okay, what's next?
I think it's the mystery pepper.
The garden pepper?
Yep.
Okay, so this, which one is it? These ones?
Yeah.
These peppers are from one of our coworkers who grows them in her garden. They were purple and now they're red. Bread is pain in French appropriate. This is true, pain. So we don't even know.
I don't know what to expect.
I don't know what it is. I don't even think she knows what it is.
She didn't know what it is. I don't know what it is.
Don't inhale so much, it'll bring back the heat. I know oxygen does not help it. Okay.
Okay, ready?
I'm terrified.
Can we
do a prayer?
Prayer?
Can we pray? Okay. Ready? Oh. Oh.
That's a quick 180.
Oh, no, it's okay. It doesn't taste, why do these all taste like soap?
I don't like it.
Give me a warning, I'll mute if that happens.
Okay, sorry.
Are you gonna be okay? Oh, Megan, oh no. Huh?
This is my spoon? This is
my spoon. That's your spoon, this is mine. Okay. I'm okay. This one's okay.
Mm-mm.
No?
It's not okay.
Yeah, this does taste just like whipped cream.
I'm transcending. Oh my god.
Danielle ate soap?
Do you like cilantro or does it taste like soap?
Cilantro's okay. It doesn't take. I don't have the what is it, like a genetic inclination?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. A second.
That one was okay.
Oh, I'm in pain.
Oh, Megan. Yeah, my stomach is. Did I touch my eyes? I don't think I did. I'm just moving my... Oh, my stomach. Oh! Yeah.
I don't know.
Chad has been... There's been a lot of comments about that part. Not...
Oh, it's like right in my sternum.
I don't know.
It's like right there. Oh! We're supposed to go out for dinner tonight. I don't know if Megan, you and I carpooled here, so I feel like Megan and I might go home and lay down. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Oh, mon estomac, ça fait mal. The torture. Wonder Bread blankie, someone said. Are you okay?
She's gonna eat a whole loaf.
Harina, oh, we can't take the day off tomorrow. We have to stream.
Oh my God. I literally want to curl into a ball right now.
Oh.
Hey Taylor, are we gonna take the last?
Oh, you guys might have to.
No, I'm gonna do it. I just don't like it.
Don't make yourself
we could
sick.
Do it all together. We could do it all together.
I have about 20 Scotch bonnets if we all want to do it.
Oh my God. I will.
Someone in chat in French is saying, Danny, please don't let Megan eat anymore. Please let Megan stop.
I'm a grown woman. Yeah. I can eat as many hot peppers as I want.
Killer Dragon Dan has been be like, guys, just stop.
Do you need an emotional support floof?
Yeah.
Is this what we're requiring right now? Do you need a floof with the... There you go.
Exclamation point merch. Get yourself.
Yeah. There's limited amounts of the floofs left.
Travis says, Megan, this is what Final Fantasy is like.
Oh, Red will not be happy with that one. Just pain.
Ooh. I do need a hug, you're right.
Yeah. Oh. Oh my goodness. Should have taken the 100k for the floof instead of that. Oh my goodness.
Is that a pink stitch, someone said? He kind of looks like one, doesn't he?
Ohana. Ohana means
no, that's
family.
A Kuwaka floof. It's a special Conquera Kuwaka floof. Ooh, she's making her rounds in my stomach. If this is what the fiery pits of hell feel like, it is. Don't want to go.
Someone says it's going to end the stream, so just do it at the end.
Oh,
do it at the end?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you a sortie mission number two now?
Number two. Yeah.
All right. Back. $100, rub your eyes. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Oh, bread fell.
Oh, no.
The bread fell.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, free bread.
Exterminate, baby. Let's go. What's my squad saying? Squad? We're not saying anything, are they?
Anonymous with $1.24. Thank you. Megan's gag wins the dollar.
What?
That's the name that they put.
And they donated $1.
What?
They donated $1 in their name.
Megan's gag
wins the dollar.
don't say that word. Am I hot or cold?
You know what? I don't know anymore. Spirit Wolf donated $5. Congratulations on reaching the goal. I wanted to donate because my mom passed away from cancer, and it's close to her first anniversary next month. As someone who had whose mother also had cancer, I empathize greatly with you, Spirit Wolf. That is very difficult. And thank you for your donation. I wish you and your family all the best. $5 from Anonymous. And that brings us to, $1,000, not a thousand, $100,500. Can someone read out those numbers? Because I can't. Taylor.
$100,000.
Hello?
I can't read numbers either. I'm really bad at math. $100,000.
Thank you. Today. Yeah, thank you. Okay. How's your mission going, Megan?
I don't know where I am. I don't know what to do.
Is this an accurate representation of the peppers entering our stomach? It just looks it looks very violent and terrifying.
Yeah. Like, obviously, you cannot tell this, but my stomach is literally vibrating.
Yeah, yeah, I don't feel good.
No!
I mean, maybe if we do like a warhead, it'll
come. I felt so sick yesterday.
That did not look fun. Someone said Megan's stomach is a vibe.
It's not the vibe, it's a vibe though, that's for sure.
Oh man. Someone said peppers are good for you. For what?
Yeah.
Wait, what are the benefits of hot peppers? What are the
heartburn
benefits of heartburn? Sorry, I'm hot peppers.
They see me rolling.
Benefits the digestive tract. Lies. Promotes a healthy heart, then why is mine burning? Mitigates migraines. Definitely going
what?
To get one.
That's a lie.
Relieves joint pain. improves metabolism. I can, that one makes sense to me. Fights the flu, colds, and
wait, what do you mean
infections.
Improves metabolism?
Yeah, promotes weight loss.
Because my body is fighting
yeah.
to stay alive.
For its dear life. It's, someone said it's a laxative. Yeah, yeah.
Feel that?
Relieves pain by causing, it will make you ignore the other pain. By
oh my god.
Oh, my mental pain.
Yeah.
Exactly. Does hot pepper burn belly fat? I don't know about that, but it's definitely burning the insides of my stomach, so there's that. Relieves joint pain, yeah, because everything else hurts instead. You did it! You get the mission done.
I did it.
You did it. You feel the pain in the restroom.
Okay, so
yeah.
I think we should wait to do the Scotch bonnet till the end. Mm-hmm. We do have these other peppers. There's this fat red one. There's the long red one. And a green one. So I think we could do those in between.
Okay.
Oh. Excuse me.
Oh. Okay.
Sorry.
All right.
Should we do another platinum prize?
We should do another platinum prize. we also have a donation from Franklin Silva, $6. This community is amazing. And another anonymous $5 donation. Thanks, guys. Oh, man. Ooh.
Sargara _43, congratulations. You've won 1,000 platinum. Please whisper the Warframe Twitch channel you're watching right now with your in-game alias and the platform you play Warframe. And we'll get you your 1,000 platinum. Sargara _43, thank you very much.
Oh.
All right, chat. Do you want... thick red pepper? You want long red pepper?
Oh, these are two different?
Yeah.
Ah.
Or itty bitty green pepper.
Oh my god, the little ones are just so terrifying.
We'll save the Scotch bonnet to the very end. Oh my god. It's coming back.
I'm scared.
Do we need to do a poll?
Do we need to...
thick,
yeah,
long
do
or
we...
green?
Yeah, do we poll people to see if they really want us to keep... eating peppers.
You want me to pull?
I mean, but they beat all the challenges we were gonna have.
No,
to,
I meant like to pick which one you eat.
Oh, to pick which one we. Oh, here I am. Like, can we tell get chat yeah. to figure out if we're allowed to?
How
continue?
Do I donate? !! It will
yes.
take you to the donor drive, or if you just scroll down, if you're in Twitch, there's a banner right below. If you click that, it doesn't even take you away from the stream. It just pops up a little window and you can donate.
Okay. All right. So well, let's throw up a poll.
I'm gonna throw up.
Maybe
some.
I should stop saying throw up. We should put up a poll.
Okay, I'm gonna put up a poll.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be really easy. So red is the straight one, and red 2 is the curved one. Just so it's easy for people to like guess. So here we go.
Oh, red man. 2 is this guy.
Can't even hold this straight. Look at.
Oh, yeah. Man. Oh my Megan.
Hello.
Captain Hook Pepper.
Red 2 is getting no love. Is there a space, Dean?
Nope.
I just saw Red 2 in chat.
Oh, weird. Maybe it doesn't like numbers.
Oh, maybe.
It's counting towards red.
Oh, 45 might be the other one down there. For some reason, it's...
Oh, weird.
Yeah.
I have a headache.
I'm getting there. $2,000 from Aiedo?
Aiedo! We knew you were coming back tonight. We knew it.
Aiedo, $2,000. They said, we all live together. Thanks to you, streamers and community, for making the QTCC a blazing success. Aiedo, you are...
a gem.
Just a different breed. And honestly, thank you so much. I have no words when I see that, so thank you.
Yeah.
It looks like the straight red one.
Thick boy?
Yeah.
So you want your own?
You
want
to cut it. You can cut it lengthwise.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like how we did the other way. The other one.
How many seeds are going to be in this? I shouldn't be holding a knife.
Yeah, maybe I should start.
Can you help?
Hello?
Hello? Hello, police.
Take the one you want. I don't know.
Red is code for stop.
I guess I'll take this guy.
You don't have to eat all of it. Just take one bite.
Just a bite?
Yeah, just one bite.
Do we see how many effing seeds are in this?
Okay. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. I can't swallow it. You might have to mute it, Dean. Oh. You okay?
I'm about to seize it.
I'm scared for Megan. I'm scared. Are you okay? Oh.
Where's my spoon? Is this my spoon? That's your spoon?
I don't remember.
I got a new spoon.
This is mine because it has lipstick on it.
Okay.
Oh my God. I'm gonna get the bread.
Oh, thanks, Taylor.
Actually, you know what? I'm okay.
You okay?
That one was okay.
Okay.
The seed, one of the seeds hit the back of my throat, though. I didn't like that very much.
We know that the seeds are bad, but it's where the spice comes from, so.
I'm just gonna take this lid.
Yeah. This is gonna be a nightmare tomorrow.
I know. I feel like Marcus and I are gonna be soloing.
Yeah.
Oh! Just get ice cream?
Ice cream.
Sorry, frozen dessert on the ground?
Right, not ice cream.
Okay. Woo! Okay, no, that wasn't that bad. One of the seeds hit me, almost did me in.
Okay.
I think we're okay. Although the tip of my tongue now.
Yeah. Then Danny is saying tomorrow as if she's saved tonight. Oh my God.
Oh, tip my tongue.
It's like around the jowls. I know I'm not supposed to breathe in, but.
What's wrong? Oh.
Why is it stronger now? Yeah.
You're okay.
Am I though, Taylor? My mom is watching the stream tonight, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Your candle's amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, God.
What is on the tip of my tongue?
Regret. Hi, Mom. Everyone's saying hi, Mom, in chat. Mama Sekulowski.
Ooh. Anonymous. $123.70 to Pocket Ninja. Who we're rating after this.
Yeah.
Ow!
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
How? Yeah. Ow, ow, ow.
Mm-hmm.
How? How?
That's a lot. Oh, that's a lot.
I tip of my tongue. It's like right there.
We're already at 102.758.
Oh my God.
Because I can't number right now, so I'm going to just read them out the way I see them in order. You know?
Who are we waiting for? Jamie!
Ow. My jaw just cracked. That was fun.
Jamie, where are you at?
Yeah.
We have hand sanitizer, which should help.
We do have hand
sanitizer. According to Reddit.
I'm transcending.
I heard Danny's parents are like, she had such good grades, and this is what she does.
Jenny? Yeah. Who's Jenny?
Jenny? Danny.
Danny.
Danny. Did Danny? I say Jenny?
I don't know.
You said Danny. Danny.
Okay, good.
You're making a meme? Jamie. Doing God's work.
Okay. Whew. All right, I'm good.
All right, I'll do this rescue, baby.
Okay.
On call. Wait.
Someone get the Phoenix renewal.
Mommy, sorry.
Mommy, sorry.
Mommy, sorry.
Mommy.
Daddy, sorry.
Sorry.
Papi,
sorry.
Mamacita. Mamacita, sorry.
Oh.
All right, let's rescue. Holy hell. All right, so what's the Scoville unit on a Scotch bonnet?
Let's find out. Oh yeah, it can be up to 40 times hotter than a typical jalapeno pepper.
Well, there's something wrong with those jalapenos, because that was literally nothing.
Nothing, I know. So it quite literally, for us, will be probably 40 times hotter. It's about 100,000 to 350,000 Scoville units, which puts it at, let me see where the range is, Scotch bonnet. Oh my God. It's pretty high, Megan. Like, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 below the Carolina Reaper.
Carolina, what the hell?
I am very scared.
Let me in.
Okay.
The same as a habanero? Really? Oh, no one's doing it. Oh, someone's doing it. Stop it!
So that was nothing tough, yeah. We were considering bringing hot sauces, but...
I did bring one hot sauce.
You did?
And it is habanero, actually.
Well, there you go.
So...
I almost feel like it would cool me down at this point. You know?
Pour it on me!
A little sippy sip.
Okay. Finish the sortie. Gonna get myself a legendary core because we are what, Danny? Legendary.
Oh. Yeah. I don't feel legendary. I feel legendarily uncomfortable, but
All right, legendary core.
Let's go, baby. Legendary core. For all this pain, it's worth it. Let's go.
Pineapple. That's all right. I need me some endo, baby.
Pineapple.
Holy hell. What time is it?
Oh, it is.
Okay, 7:50.
Oh my God, it's 7:50. Wow. I'm sorry.
Oh shit, we have so much. Oh my God. I'm so sorry. I forgot about fan art. Where am I?
I've lost all concept of time, so.
Okay, sorry.
If we go over, that's okay. I'll let Puckett know.
Okay.
Yeah, I might go a little bit over. Let's do some fan art. By fan art, I mean Inktober. Should we eat it? What?
Rev did just say don't eat the Scotch pie.
Why?
It's hot. Like, it's gonna be, like, if we think we're in pain now, Megan, we might actually throw up.
Rem, do you think I'm a little bitch?
I mean, I know I am, so you don't gotta tell me twice.
Is that what you think?
Does Shout want us to do it? I mean, ultimately,
they don't want us to do it, actually.
It's their money. They are the ones that donated it, so is Danielle okay? No.
Rem, just because you said that, I'm gonna eat it. Anyways, let's do some Inktober! Go to my screen,
let's
Dean.
Do it.
All right, this is actually gonna be the last time we feature some Inktober, aka Tenno. What?
I'm saying this by proxy. Rev says you're a little bitch.
That means we have to eat it now. Right? She just threw down the gauntlet.
Mom!
She just threw it down.
Mom!
Are your characters in Final Fantasy that you cosplayed as, are they enemies or are they friends?
A little bit of both.
There
a little
you go.
Bit of like a love-hate relationship.
This makes sense then. This makes sense.
But I don't know if you know this, but Rin, she gets Emmett in the end, so.
I guess I'm never playing this game now.
is that what deterred you?
I'm actually kidding. I just know Reb likes Emmett, so I'm just poking at her.
Oh, anyway. You're cosplaying him.
I'm Rin, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah, duh! Sorry. Anyways, it's not a spoiler because it's not true. I was just kidding. Anyways, started out with Delahan day one. We got a beautiful night. Oh, a little bit of Nyx action. Sorry. Something came up. Love it. Just Delahan, you are just... Oh, look at the little Kanzu!
Kanzu! And his little army behind. He's just collected all the Kanzu noggles.
I like your style. Next up, we got Mad West doing an orbiter. Inspiration taken from the fact that I always end up at that large bay windows in the back room in between missions. You know, you gotta have a spot. Gotta have a little spot to hang out. I like it. PSN, Alicia _98. Night. Oh, we got an Instagram. Ooh. Oh, very good. Love it.
Love it.
Cetus at night. Dire Raven 911. We're doing an imager link. Very nice. Look at the stars.
Look
at the artist down there.
I feel like, you know those like glow in the dark stickers, like as kids that you put on
your
ceiling?
On the ceiling, the stars. I totally have those.
How cute would it be if we had a Lissette glow in the dark one? I would put that on my ceiling.
Jeff, please do it.
Jeff.
upside down s'more. Let's go to quest, just because we can. Aww, just a completed symbol above the new war chapters done in pink.
That looks lovely.
Getting ready for new war. Problem, penguin. Let's also go to quest. What is this? It's Clem, it's spooky month. Spooky month! Oh, he's so cute! Look at him go.
Wow, that's adorable.
Nyron GTR, Orbiter, domestic drone, baby. Gotta clean up after you.
Yeah.
The Dragon Gamer 11, let's go to crew. Yeah, we got Cephalon Psy.
Mm-hmm.
He's the ultimate crew.
Mm-hmm.
Frosty Nova Prime, let's go to Cephalon Ordin. Cracked. He's cracked!
He's cracked out of his mind.
He's cracked! Artisori, let's go to Storm. Ooh, Void Storm.
Love the contrast here. The like, white, thick line.
Yeah, it really sticks out into it. Oh, Lord. Let's go to Lemynx, Tempest Start. Oh, that scares me, sorry. Eleonora, let's go to Plague. Oh, it's so small! I want to enhance. Cute! Plague Star. Oh, it's the Boil.
Oh, it's the Boil.
Loud and proud on a sticky note, baby. Look how tiny it is. So small.
Baby Boil.
Baby Boil.
Baby Boil.
Wordpad. 1, 2, 3. Let's go to Sister. All the quick.
Wait, can you enhance that?
Look how small she is. Wait, I want to zoom in more.
Can you do Control Plus?
Control Plus?
Yeah. Get it right in.
Look how small she is. What is she crossing her arms for? She's so cute. I love her. Oh my God. Look at her face. I've never seen a more perfect worm queen. Oh my God.
I love her. Oh.
Come on. If I'm going to get a tattoo, that's going to be it.
Oh, that's very cute.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Albin Cat, they did night. Ooh.
Oh, wow, that is stunning.
Look at her fingers.
Is it like watercolor? It looks like a mix. Like they did a background in like watercolor and then just did some pencil or pen work on top. Either way, it's
so
absolutely stunning.
Beautiful. Fingers. Mm. Leo Doodling, what do you got? Star? Ooh. Oh my God, I can't breathe. Toward the Lord. 4577, we're going to Instagram, baby. Oh, you're private. Fast Winger, Plague.
Megan.
Yeah.
We have a $30 anonymous donation, and we also just got a $500 anonymous donation. We just got a $500 anonymous donation. $500.
Oh,
so we're now at 103.331 raised. Again, I can't number right now. Kingsley Ubani, $12. And Robanian Defense Fleet, $24. $500. That is, you guys are absolutely bonkers.
You guys are going towards that stretch goal, the resource booster. I believe in you. This is beautiful. Calamity Death, let's go to support. Oh, look at Nova!
Oh, I love her.
She's texting. She's sending
who's she texting?
Support text.
Who are you texting, Nova?
Who are you texting? Texting Taylor.
Your boyfriend?
No. where'd it go? Volcalacris? Oh, we got day 11.
A
got
key?
A nice little dragon key.
A little key?
Oh, they got them all open. We got K-Drive. Master Coilin, let's go to Plague. Oh.
Whoa.
This looks like the void, but infested.
Yeah,
so the derelict.
Like a derelict, yeah.
Gatto Cosmico, let's go to Knight. Oh, Kitty! He's playing with a bombalist! Oh, that's so cute.
Adorable.
I like the bombalist is either dead or happy.
This is a black and white situation there.
Ashlyn Faye, we got Knight, we got Nora Knight, baby, talking into that microphone. Sweet, sweet voices. Croak Mort Time. Let's go to Goals. Oh, Profit
Love
Taker. Yes. Lark Spurluck. We got Knight. Oh,
Revenant.
We got Revenant Mephisto.
Mephisto. That would make a sick tattoo, actually.
It would. Nice black and white. Pax LR8. Let's go to quest. They said LOL, thought this would be funny. Map of the Plains of Eidolon.
Oh, good one.
Where?
Silly Bolt.
Silly Bolt.
Silly Bolt.
All right, I think we're gonna stop it there because we also have some Captober. Do you want to go to the fan art screen? All right, so not only do we have wonderful artists doing Tanotober, we also have amazing capture artists doing capture that they're calling Captober. So we grab a few of them and show them on this stream. First up, we have from Cosmic Gorilla, and this theme was mining.
What?
We have Voban ready to mine with the Rhino Palatine hammer. Wait, no? Wait, yes.
No.
Wait, no?
No? Nope.
Fregor? Fregor skin?
It is a skin.
It looks like a Fregor. Yeah.
Fregor skin? Yeah. Either or. He about to smash.
The lighting is actually incredible in this.
It's like the perfect place too, because this is on Cetus where they actually are mining Cetus.
Yep.
And I was like, hell yeah. Cyndor Manticore skin!
Thank you.
Yes, chat. There always rely on you. Next up, we have from That Sea Monkey. And this was this theme, Melee, and they said Killer Machine. And we got Excalibur, I think? Yes. I think? Yes.
The angle of this just makes this, I mean, the tile set's, like, the Corpus tile set is already ginormous, the gas city, but this just makes it feel colossal for some reason.
Yeah. It's great angling, angling. The shadows just feature that melee weapon.
So crispy.
Top tier, maybe a top tier. Next, we have, this is from Spandex Gaming. This is day 22, and which was Vent Kits, so very fitting that we have Yureli on her little Miralina outside the little gate to see the Vent Kits.
She's so cute.
She is.
Fitting, because of her Miralina K-Drives.
Just makes sense. Next up, we have from Saison. And this is also for mining. They said featuring Atlas Prime. They said, I'm your mining guide, Atlas. Show me where you want me to punch out the ore you seek. And they said, .. Is it really okay for a guy made of stone to do that?
To punch other rocks?
Yeah, because it's basically like punching its kind.
Is that cannibalism?
It's like humans punching
humans.
I
guess it's not eating them.
MMA. Anyways, this is one of my absolute favorite Atlas looks because it looks like straight up Nemesis teeth, like the Nemesis base.
Yeah.
So good. The lighting in this?
Excellent.
Beautiful.
It's incredible. Very toxic.
Very toxic. And last but not least, I couldn't not show this because it's me. This is from Purple Flurp.
Stop it.
And this is the Nightmare Mission before Tenobon, which is our version of Warframe Charisma. And we got Zaku in Deimos.
Oh, Zaku's so perfect.
Zaku
for this.
Is so little skeleton Zaku.
Oh, wow. That is,
Purple Flurp.
That's top notch.
So good. Nightmare Mission before Tenobon.
Oh, my God. Deimos is so. Cambion Drift is so perfect for that.
Yeah. Couldn't have picked a better spot, or a better name, or a better Warframe.
How fun.
And that is all Captober we have today. Also, one thing I apologize I forgot to mention, but actually I think it was going on in down here. We had another kind of goal because amazing artist Datloon put together a piece that they made for the Quest to Conquer Cancer. And I put it as a kind of really fun incentive if we hit 99K. There it is right there. And we did. So Dean, sorry, can you go back to fan art, please? So Datloon put together this incredible Trinity Prime Quest to Conquer Cancer piece. Look at the little kuwakas.
Oh, I never even...
The one, like, hanging on to Trinity Prime's little tendril
and she's got one, in her arm.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's so cute.
Wow, this is gorgeous.
It is. The colors, obviously, are incredible.
Wow.
The line work. They did also provide a line work one, which is super cool also, kind of like a little preview. Oh. And then, bam, all the colors. So, Datloon, thank you so much for drawing this for the Quest Conquer Cancer. Thank you for allowing us to use it on our stream. I think they are also going to post it on their Twitter later. So, at Datloon, you can check it out and share it because it is amazing. Trinity Prime, hello, the Conqueror Quacka Flutes. It all makes sense. Sorry. Apologies. Okay.
Top 10 comments.
Top 10 comments, Taylor! Woo! Taylor! Yeah.
I saved you.
Let's do those.
All right, Taylor. Brought to you by Taylor. Top 10 comments, guys.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, yeah. I control this. Right. It's been a hot minute. I'm sorry.
Forgive me.
Okay. Number 10. There was quite a few comments about this, but the Anora one is like, is there a donation amount where we stop hurting ourselves? No. Unfortunately, not.
Not on this stream.
Not on this stream, at the very least. Number 9 from Sladpole. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Warframe Community NDE, for the quest to conquer cancer. You're all incredible. F cancer. I love you all. From one cancer survivor to the rest.
Oh, Sladpole. Yeah. Sending love.
There were quite a few like super sweet comments from cancer survivors or people with cancer survivors in their family. So thank you, everyone.
Thanks, guys. This love is to you.
A shout out to all of the Dune comments in chat. We get
there it.
There it
is. Yeah.
But from Juliet Kilo 77, I haven't either.
Neither have I.
It looks so good.
It's very good. Very good.
Indeed, indeed. From Cardinal MDM, I heard this too, but I kept thinking they were saying conquer ribbon. Oh. I was like, what now?
So what was I saying?
Ribbon.
Ribbon.
Oh,
so you
ribbon.
Do like 100% damage to cancer or something?
I wish. Slap that on my build,
that's
baby.
That's what we're trying to do with campaigns like this, you know?
Exactly.
Slash away. Get it out of here.
And then from Citarian, I don't know. I like the preparation. Frozen dessert instead of actual dairy and Wonder Bread instead of real bread.
Like there's dairy in this.
It is. There is. But there's not enough for it to legally be called ice cream.
Ingredients. Modified milk.
Like my cousin is like the... Dairy ice cream expert? Police. No. If you show up to their house with frozen dessert, you will not hear it, the end of it by
really?
The end of the night.
I honestly did not know there was a difference. I knew there's gelato, there's sherbet,
wow,
then there's
the
ice cream. I didn't know frozen frozen dessert. Frozen
absolute
treats.
Betrayal. Yeah.
It's like when you go to like the dollar store and something is described as chocolatey versus chocolate. It's like the legal loophole. Anyway, we're not going to get into this.
Bye. Ice cream police, open up.
knock. You hear the crack of the briars. Okay,
oh,
this is from the little Kuva sisters. I'm going to keep drinking Kuva, and one day I'll grow up and be big and strong. She's
warm.
So cute.
If you drink your frozen dessert, you'll grow up nice and strong.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, exactly. This is from True Black Phoenix. deal time. Interested in some half-price live support for those peppers?
Oh.
Honestly, I'm sure Darvo would send you sell you some frozen dessert instead of ice cream. I'm telling you the word.
He absolutely would.
This is discount ice cream.
Yeah. And then from RWR Enva. I'm not quite sure. For someone wielding all three Triforces, Meg, I would think that Wonder Bread and a floof would be unnecessary. The strength is within you.
I don't have strength. Actually, fun fact.
You did well.
You did so
well.
You
survived.
I'd be a bubbling mess.
Reb said that my Triforce is courage. So I have courage.
You do. The fact that you're still choosing to eat these.
I'm going to do it, Reb.
Yeah.
Your wisdom. I'm courage.
Wait, it's courage, strength.
Wisdom.
Wisdom.
Wisdom is Reb. Yeah. She didn't show up today.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. So smart, Reb. What the hell?
Number 2 is from Bushfeet. that moment where Danny just had to get it out of there.
Yep.
And this final comment is from when we just hit that 100,000.
Pogger?
GG, also F.
we all win in this, but we're losing over here.
A little bit of both.
Yay.
Hey, thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you for reaching over 100K, Quest to Conquer Cancer. That's incredible. Exclamation point quest, again, will take you to the website that has all the information as to how you're going to get your rewards. We've got an inbox coming on Monday. We've got the alerts going up on November 5th on that Friday. We still have tomorrow. We have an epic day of streams tomorrow. And we also have to eat a Scotch bonnet. You don't have to, but I'm going to.
Okay, well, I'm going to if you're
but
going to.
But do we want the same color one? I just put two random ones there.
Yeah, just to make sure that it's... Okay, how many colors are there? Green, orange, just green and orange. Chat, which one?
Green or orange,
Green
chat.
Or orange.
For $3.84, you can get yourself...
I don't think I'm going to take a full bite.
0.77 pounds of scotch bonus.
Oh, we've got a pull up. Green orange.
Green. You say you're not gonna take a bite?
I'm not gonna eat the whole thing.
Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna take a bite.
Why don't you just cut one in half?
Like, no. Look how many scotch bonnets I have.
Yeah, what
am I gonna do with all these scotch bonnets?
Make hot sauce.
I don't like hot sauce.
You
okay?
No.
Down there's the hole. Alright, I think orange is gonna win. You wanna take that orange?
Yeah. No.
Alright, wait. Let me say what I gotta say before we eat this.
Yeah.
Again, thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting the stream for the whole entire month of October. Thank you immensely to all of our amazing creators that have helped out with this campaign. Honestly, like, I go to bed, I wake up, first thing I do is check Donor Drive, and I see donations coming to this creator, and just knowing that outside of, you know, the streams that we're doing or the raids that we do with our Warframe creators, that they're still doing this outside of that and want to do it and are supporting this is honestly very humbling to me. And thank you so much to all the creators that are a part of this. Thank you to everyone at Quest for supporting this, everyone on the dev team for supporting this. I'm gonna eat this scotch bonnet. We are gonna be raiding Pocket Ninja. Apologies that we're late, Pocket Ninja. They are gonna be continuing the quest to conquer cancer on their stream with their own incentives, their own great time. As you know, like I said, we reached $100,000, which is the finale of the campaign itself in terms of the donation tiers. Again, we still have tomorrow, but we still have three stretch goals that are live for up to a 3-day resource booster that will be delivered to you. So we're gonna work towards those fun goals for the rest of today and tomorrow. And then of course, we have a donation coming from all the net proceeds from the merch store. Again, exclamation point merch if you wanna get a floof or a pin, very small amounts left, but you can still get them. And now we're gonna eat a scotch bonnet. Cheers.
Boink.
Boink. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, I'm not gonna swallow this.
I am.
The silence. Do you need a Tupperware? Wait, there's a cup.
It's a builder. Oh my god. It's a builder.
Alright, Danny.
I can't do it.
Here, I'll take it.
I'll just throw it in there.
Okay, yeah, that worked.
I'm sorry. I can't.
You have no reason to apologize.
Oh no.
Oh my
god, do it.
Rem texted me, Meg is going to die.
Oh no.
Oh no. You guys are champs.
Someone else has to read it. Taylor, can you read
that? I'll read it. Lexoroid, I think, congratulations, you've won 400 platinum. Sorry, Nidus Prime Access, goodness gracious. Message to the Warframe channel you're watching on with your Warframe museum and the platform you play on, and we'll get you Nidus Prime Access. You guys are champions. Do you want me to send out the raid now? Thank you guys for watching. We're gonna send the love over to Pocket Ninja. We're gonna make sure that these guys are taken care of and that their health is imperative. Take care of yourselves and we'll see you all tomorrow at 10 a.m. hopefully for a full day of Quest to Conquer Cancer streams, including 4 different community team members and a bunch of creators. We're gonna throw it over.
I'm a dragon.
You guys are champions, is what you are. You got it.
This is never happening ever again.
Never again.
I can't.
No.
I can't.
Okay. Bye.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Well, see you later.